Isaiah Drew from Arlington and Albane Abanze from Westview. Now on deck. Now
keep
five.
Moving your feet. Know your range.
Second match, the home-ish tournament.
Ukraine Lopez.
Went and lost to this kid in the Decatur tournament. This kid took first at 170. Went and took third.
Right leg, right arm. There you go, elevated.
That was earlier in the year.
Marcite Nietzsche will be there.
Now in the hole, Matt. Now on deck, Matthew at 170 pounds. Jacob Brumbaugh from Sumner and Taylor Bellet from Ferndale.
Roll in!
Now on deck, I'm at 170 pounds. Talon Neely from Maplewood and George Ortiz from Linden. Now on deck, Matt 5, Neely and Ortiz.
Is that nice? Knee slide, stand up.
It's down 0-2, 32 seconds left in the first.
One second
left in the round. 0-2 still.
End of round one.
Cater chooses down.
Stand your toes. Put him on his nose right off the bat. Gotta be quick, move those feet! Move the feet! Hey, just keep it, then you gotta get your hips back. Dig that elbow
0-5.
In. Dig that right elbow in. Get the hand back. Elbows in.
Into the second round, 0-5. But it's going to choose up. He's down, 0-5. Third round.
Elevate!
Push up his hip!
Arm through, keep going that way!
Tried to throw him.
Arm through!
Kid caught him.
Grab that hip and get the arm back. Keep battling.
You got 3 minutes. Oh, you won. Kid, you got 5 minutes. We can win.
Now on deck.
10-0. There's 1:08 left in the third round.
Now in the hole on mat 3 at 195 pounds, Brody Reinheimer from Linden and Will Ridgey from Sumner. Now in the hole on mat 3, Reinheimer and Ridgey.
40 seconds. Just gotta get him off of him. 30 seconds. 27 seconds. Zero to 10.